Now we're heading upstairs. It's nothing more here, so as you can see, items. Dean's electronic. Actually, you can wait to read it because your skills is. You can read it, but actually, your skills should be so good now, unarmored, that you actually not need it anymore. Head upstairs, there's nothing more here. So. You're heading up in it to area 15. There you go. What? I was glitchy. I can see through him. Just follow the marker. Head out, stay. You have several small items, like yeah, it's only small items like ammo boxes. There's nothing more here actually. So if you not hunt ammo, it's I don't gonna. I took the skill books and the things in the area, so, in this metro station. Head out here. This area you have a lot of, you get the frequency from a quest, Raelius Rider. Check the gold bags here. I played too much Call of Duty, I guess. This area you have a note by the explosive, but actually it's better to just get it, let it go off and let the Brotherhood loose. The reason is then you get some holo tags. Chinese stealth armor. Check the gold bags, they also have items. You have 5 ammo boxes. If this place is marked I think. Dutch diner or something. It's called, I think. Okay. Next, you're going right side here. No need go left side yet, so. Because don't. Trigger off the shit. You have some ammo boxes on the left side, that's it. Down here you have a sieve and a storage area. Inside here you need to open it. Should be a crate here. Go further on and a Okay, you have a 7-gel down here. You can trade. Just use your ammo or your aid.
Thanks. Later.
Okay, you can steal his ammo also. I don't gonna do it. I have enough ammo, I feel, so you can crunch and steal it if you want. Continue left here, and remember, don't aid the Brotherhood. The reason is simple. This station is marked Pennsylvania Avenue North. You also find this truck is marked, but don't go over there, it's better to not aid them. You have a bus on the right side here. I can kill him. You have a yeah, but remember, don't aid them. They will have a fight now here. You find a Brotherhood over there on the left side. Just let them fight. Give a shit. Because if they die, the statue is marked, I think, in the game. Just let them fight. Search the Brotherhood for holotags and items. There you have. Now you can see there is find a mini gun and a Gatling laser and ammo in this area. I need a grenade. Check the Brotherhood. Holy tags. Should be, you have a Gatling laser here. Mark the area here. And go inside the hotel here.